Welcome back to Game Assay, or Play Assay if you watch this later on YouTube. We're playing Mortal Kombat 9. Or just Mortal Kombat, because it's a reboot. Because there's some time travel bullshit going on. So I just caught up, in case you're missing after a while. Scorpion just killed Sub-Zero, which according to Raiden's vision, was not supposed to happen, I don't think. I don't know. No, I said my vision comes to pass, so it was supposed to happen. I don't know. So yeah, Sub-Zero's dead, so Lin Kuei Clan's kind of in disarray. Let's get back in. My cat is being maximally disrupted.
This is your retribution.
Dude.
Scorpio.
Can I skip this?
Kill him. I will not. He has been beaten.
Have you forgotten?
All right. I didn't remember Cyrax got us getting his own chapter.
What are you doing? I am not here to fight you. I'm assigned to kill Johnny Cage.
Shang Tsung no longer has need of you.
What do you mean?
He is terminating your agreement. And you.
Round one.
I think she's my least favorite character. Fuck it. Are they called? What's it called? French bikini? Whatever the hell it. Oh, what the? Oh, okay. That was my bad. That attack's slow as shit. I should never fall for that.
Round two. Fight.
Every time. Every time. God damn. Ooh, caught my foot. Alright, that was cool. Okay. She has hyper armor, that's nice. Every time! God damn it.
Shiva.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
Round three. Fight.
Ooh! Ah, okay, at least I dodged that for once. Once. Oh! That was risky. Ooh, starting this episode off to a good start. Fuck.
Fight.
Now, give me some specials. Okay. Okay, come on. Damn it.
Cyrax.
He's got a little bit of phantom range on his uppercut.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh. Oh.
Okay,
Yeah, I learned your shit.
Flawless.
Shiva, you fucking suck. Flawless, even. Sweet.
I need to have a talk with your master.
This fight is not over.
You mean to finish me? You couldn't even stop the actor.
It's actually an excellent point.
Fight!
Oh! Okay, I thought that was all over my head. Damn.
Cyber.
Jump punish is basically my only move. That's my fucking strategy here. I just said. Oh, extra broken neck.
Now this fight is over.
Can somebody else pop up?
Shang Tsung has turned on me. I need to find out why.
He says, according to the script. Who's this fuck?
Sector, we need to talk. Our host tried to have me killed.
You were speaking with the Thunder God. Your indiscretion has jeopardized my plan.
Cyrax is Lin Kuei. He will complete his task.
We shall see. The next match will be Cyrax versus Johnny Cage.
Oh, I thought it was going to be versus Sector.
All right, then. Not everyone gets to rumble with a celebrity. Ready for your beatdown, Sunshine?
At least he's not wearing a suit anymore.
Here it comes.
You ever worn a suit?
Round
you can't fucking fight in a suit.
Fight.
Ooh, okay, off to a good start. Nope. Alright. Ooh, wow. Aww. Damn it. Oh, come on.
Cyrax wins.
That was way closer than it should have been.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Hey, I kicked him first. Fuck you.
Cyrax wins.
What you got, pretty boy?
That should shut you up.
Finish him.
I won't kill him.
Like Shang Tsung didn't see that?
You were commanded to kill Johnny Cage. You disobeyed.
I eliminated him from the tournament. He didn't need to die.
You have broken your oath.
I used my judgment.
The Cyber Initiative will eliminate insubordination.
We're not machine sector. I chose to serve the Lin Kuei, but I will not surrender my free will.
We don't have free will.
Fight!
So, just saying ahead of time, he's probably going to win the first time. Mostly because of that move. Alright, what do I got? Ooh, there's my net. Okay. Bitch. Oh, wow. Okay. Rude. Okay, apparently jump forward is how you get out of that. Chart Mortal Kombat to bring you WWE. He's gonna let me get the shit off again. Oh shit. That fucking 10 out of 10 juggling, I still lost. Jump as fast as it was supposed to be. Apparently, I'm not dead. Oh! Man, from the clutches of defeat.
Tell the Grandmaster, I am finished.
Who's the Grandmaster now?
No one leaves the Lin Kuei.
That was cool. Chapter 5, Liu Kang.
I present this latest creation of Shao Kahn. He is many warriors, their souls fused into one being.
The most overpowered motherfucker in the universe. This universe. Shiny.
Be wary, Liu Kang. He is unlike anything you have fought before.
Liu Kang! You are the sole Earthrealm warrior to progress to this final stage of the tournament.
I am ready.
We are many. You are one. We will destroy you.
Whatever, Tutankhamun.
Round one. Fight!
He has telekinesis. This is bullshit. Teleporting, telekinesis, flight, energy blasts. It's This motherfucker's overpowered as shit. But I'm Bruce Lee, so I mean... Boy. Okay, I have to get one hit off. Come on. That went way better than it should have. Alright, more fireballs, come on. Fireballs, fireballs, fireballs. Oh, what the fuck? I guess he hit me.
Round three, fight.
Oh, okay. Come on, man, I'm trying to actually use combos here instead of just button mash like Liu Kang totally does. Ooh, that was cool. There we go. What? So bad at Liu Kang, even though he's Earthrealm overpowered in all the games. Your master's hands.
He is a greater threat than anticipated. I will ensure he does not reach
no,
the
you won't.
Challenge.
That throne doesn't look comfortable.
Remember Bo Raicho's teachings. For my vision to be realized, you must not let emotion overpower you.
Your visions? What causes them?
My future self sent them to me, perhaps to ensure some outcome.
Or to prevent one.
He must win.
He must win. Those are my last words before I die. I believe it is you who must win. This amulet was forged by the Elder Gods. It cracked here in the present after my first vision. If we choose wisely, the future will be secured and the cracks healed.
I trust you will make the right decisions.
We must trust in the Elder Gods, okay?
A gen particle? It's a... Gen particle is... Damn, what's it called? The time-traveling particle, more or less. It exists in its own timeline. Horny Lin Kuei is horny Liu Kang is not something I signed up for.
Fight.
Oh, okay. Thought that was gonna go for my head. Yeah, I should really not be jumping with her.
What?
go. Alright, where are my fireballs? Back forward, alright. They're all back forward.
Two, fight.
Do what?
Kill me.
Why would I do that?
I came to kill you. I have failed my father, my emperor.
Shao Kahn is your father?
I have disgraced him. You must kill me.
I will not. This encounter never took place. You have disgraced no one.
Yeah, she just tripped and fell, I guess, huh? They made Liu Kang too buff.
Under different circumstances.
Yeah, that made Liu Kang way too buff. He's supposed to be Bruce Lee, not your regular fucking superhero. They're all too fucking buff. Raiden's about right, I guess. Kung Lao looks weird.
Is he ready to bear such a heavy burden? Earthrealm's fate is in his hands. Your opponent will be Scorpion.
Oh boy.
I do not fear you, demon.
Fighting with Scorpion, the sorcerer Quan
Chi. Okay, that's fucked up. Ooh, okay, there's a huge delay after. Damn it. Ooh, got me. Yeah, wow, alright. Oh, all right.
Quan Chi wins.
Wow, embarrassing.
Round two, fight!
Embarrassing. Yeah, try that. Let's try that again.
Round one, fight.
Okay, what else we got here? Bicycle kick. What? Jesus. Ducking, but all right. Oh, Dude, come on. Okay.
Quan Chi wins. Round two, fight.
God, that was dumb. Okay, I'll eventually counter that. I blocked that time, fuck you. Teleport, you know you want to. What the fuck happened there? Alright. Can't parry his teleport, apparently. Okay. Almost got one of them. Alright, we're getting better here. Fifth time's a charm. God damn it. Got him. Absolutely not. Get fucked. Wins. I'm gonna do it again.
Fight.
Off to a good start. Jet. What? Oh, I should have got both of them. Not fair. I definitely hit both of them with that. Fuck that. Ooh. Ah, fuck off. Oh wow, okay, really punishing me for that one. God damn it. Oh, I thought I could block out of that. Fuck. Really, cat? Spend the whole fucking episode of this. God damn it. God, every fucking time. Okay. That's more like it. Damn, yeah. One around for once. Fuck.
Round two. Fight!
Too early. Come on, I saw that coming too. Yeah, get back here. Get over here if you know what I mean. Get fucked. Ow, my wrist.
As I said, I do not fear you. I pity you.
I mean, I would too. Scorpion's been through some shit.
You have done well, but the tournament is not yet over. Goro.
What's a Goro?
Liu Kang, it has been years since an Earthrealm warrior has progressed this far. But the reigning champion is far beyond your ability.
Yeah, way too buff.
To the lair with you!
Don't move or anything.
I did not expect to fight in this tournament, but eventually, even the Shaolin produce a warrior worthy of the Shogun.
I know who you are. I am ready for you.
I will give you a warrior's death.
Round one, fight!
Wow, that's good. Fuck off! God damn. I did jump. Oh. Yeah, whatever. I was gonna beat Goro the first time. You know that. I don't know if your leg can support that kind of weight, dude. Double damage. That throw counted. Fuck you.
Round one. Fight.
God damn, I forget there's damage for that. Is he immune to throws? Is that it? He's immune to throws. Okay. Noted. Not immune to uppercuts, flying kicks. Yep, he does double damage. Alright. I guess I can't block that.
Goro wins.
Wow, okay.
Round
Yikes.
One.
Fight!
Didn't hit me. I did jump. Okay, I let up and I'm just fucked. Alright.
This. Round two.
Yep, just don't let up. That's the plan. He says, immediately letting up. God damn it. It. that! Yeah, fuck that. Wins. Fuck that. Fuck that.
It seems the Shaolin trained a warrior greater than a Shokan.
There's some bullshit here. He's just gonna storm out.
Shang Tsung, only one fight remains. Face me in mortal combat.
So be it.
Oh, okay.
Round one, fight!
Okay. Oh, what? Bitch, you had a better me than me. Okay. He parried me, that's embarrassing. More like it. Wow, Shang Tsung, you suck.
I concede.
Yeah!
Well done, my friend.
He has saved Earthrealm.
Fighting in heels, you gotta be shitting me. Do a fucking mega eye roll. Does he not win the first time around? That's how we're doing that. Hopefully I don't have to go back and do it. Alright. We can't be halfway through the game already. That sure felt like a halfway boss, though. I don't know. I'm sure I'll get caught by fucking... Probably spend a whole episode on the last boss, because it's crazy. But alright, good stuff. We're following the timeline, more or less. You beat Goro, beat Shang Tsung. Beat the fucking Scorpion Quan Chi combo. That was rough. But the timeline's still fucked. So we'll see how this goes. Probably be back tomorrow evening. If not, we'll see. Probably tomorrow evening now. So I'll see you then.